Morning students, we were on our second chapter, that is functions in Excel, and in this chapter we have studied about cell addresses, how to do calculation in Excel and how to copy a formula in Excel. Now today we will study about the functions. What is a function? Excel has provided some predefined formulas and these predefined formulas are known as functions. So what will be the definition of a function? A function is a predefined formula that performs calculation using some specific values in a particular order. And these specific values are known as the function arguments. Now, how you are going to insert a function in an Excel sheet? That we will see how to insert. Suppose you have to insert a function over here. So what you will do, you will go to the insert function, click on that, and then you will select a category. As so many categories are there, so I am selecting math and trig category, and in that you can see lot of functions are available. You can see a lot of functions are available here. So any one of the function I am going to select, I am selecting the function quotient, then press OK. Then you have to, for quotient, you have to give the arguments, that is numerator I am giving, and then denominator, and then you will click on OK and the function is inserted. You can see here the function is inserted equals to quotient 8,80 and the value will be on the in the cell. So this way we are going to insert a function in an Excel sheet. Now every function, each and every function is having a different function arguments. So how you are going to write a function, what is the syntax for the function? So what is the syntax for the function? You will write equals to function name and in brackets function arguments. I am writing short form here, but you will write the full form here. So this is the syntax for writing a function, and function arguments will be different for different functions. Now we will study about the different types of functions in the different categories.